You know what happens when you give kids coffee? Well, let's just say things get out of hand a little bit. Here's last night's security camera footage. As you can see, the dose of caffeine increases the level of weirdness in kids. Well, that's just the first shot of coffee. Let's see what happens after the second. Oh snap! What the hell was that? Holy shit, I just got raped by a little Asian demon. A little Asian demon kid. Yeah. Don't ever give your little brother coffee. Ever. Don't.
Oh, am I dead? I see the light through the tunnel. It's Jesus! I'm saved!
Nah, but seriously, don't give your little siblings coffee. You wanna know how it feels like to be on four cans of Monster?
Oh my god, I can't see. I'm tripping out, guys. Where are you? I see you. Come back, magic monkey. Come back. Oh no, where'd you go? Don't do drugs. It's bad for you.
Or in my case, don't drink too much Monster. Seriously, it's not good for you. It makes you twitch and jitter. Jitter and twitch. This has been another Zesty production from the Zesty Production Center. Please have a great day. I'm your host, Zesty for Show. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Seriously, subscribe. I don't have enough subscribers. Like, do it right now. See the yellow button up there? God. Up there? You see the yellow button right there? Or there? Or there? Just click it! Just click it. It's not that hard. Just reach over and click it. Tap it. Click it. Have you done it? Please? Well, anyways, you guys should check out these Snoop Dogg Skull Crushers by Skull Candy. Amazing sound, amazing bass. Subwoofers in your ears. Can't beat that, can you? They sound real good around your ears. You know what he says. Go check them out. YouTube or whatever. Check my review on them. They're great. I mean, whoa, chapstick! Yeah! Whoa, it's new. Anyways, yeah, retail for like $80. I mean, 70 for the normal Skull Crushers and 80 for the Snoop Dogg ones, just because they're Snoop Dogg. You can't say no to Snoop Dogg. He's the boss dog. Peace out and have a great day. Remember, Zesty loves you, but not in that way.